I don't know that I'll predict, but I will share with you, I think, what we're all seeing, and that is that we're in a really interesting time to be in the automotive industry. There's a lot of change that's underway, and you can group organizations into, and this is my vernacular, the usual suspects. So you have your traditional automotive organizations, your big OEMs and the supplier organization and everything, the whole industry that's built around that. You have your disruptors that are making a lot of change very rapidly and also bringing along the rest of the industry along with them. I think we see a lot of players that have been supporting the industry for many years that are going to have a very interesting position to kind of bridge what may be a gap or maybe a set of opportunities between those usual suspects and the disruptors. No matter which way you look at it and the things that are crossing the various segments of this industry, we are in a period of really rapid and exciting change. I was boarding my plane yesterday. I was, you stand on the jetway, you're speaking with, other passengers and sharing what you do and what they do, and speaking with a woman, and we were talking about automotive. She's not in this space, but she's a consumer, and she's also a millennial. So I probably shouldn't have been profiling, but you do that as you have a conversation with somebody, kind of understand what their perspective are and what sort of mindset they're coming from. One of the things that she was sharing was that more and more for her, it's about how connected that vehicle is. So now I'm hearing it directly from a consumer, and these are things that we're all hearing from the consumers is their interest in a car is based on the technology, based on how well connected they are, and so you start to see real touch points for what we know as an acronym that's either could be CASE, could be ACES, however you want to spell it out. It is it's connected, it's autonomous, it's shared, and it's electrification. So all of those things are playing out faster and faster. And so, it's very exciting to be in the industry during this period of time.